Hello, everybody, and we are back with some more SMT today. Oh, hello there, Fury. I hope you are doing well. Well, oh, that's right. We just saved after getting our ass absolutely kicked. I have to rearrange my party. You know, Fury, I've been doing some thinking, and yeah, I think you're right. It's just better off to just get the demons back that you want rather than trying to get the Maka to fuse them. Now, I will apologize for this up front. I do have a bit of a dry cough, that might get a little annoying. I do apologize for that. Yeah, Fuji was way too much of a hassle in, like, all the games. Never understood. I mean, it was fairly easy when it came to the mobile handheld games. I don't think it was, it could be very useful, not just for the post-game. Who did I have? I think it was Neko Shogun. Neko Shogun and Kate Sith. Alright, so I need to double check my quests. What was I doing? So, Aogami wanted me to go over there. The only thing that you ever use it was transfer skills. That is, but I guess we really don't have to worry about that. Oh, that's right. We have to go back to the Petra. Because, like, we really don't have to worry about fusion for transferring skills anymore since there is the essence. Okay, so first off, we have to go see the Petra. And that was near the very beginning. Yeah, I see it. I see it on the map. Hi, Mystique. You're coming to say hello this early? Oh. Huff. Okay. Ooh. I forgot about that. The vending machines come back. I'm stuck. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Excuse me. All right. What did you find? What's over here? Yeah, this Navi 2.0 is really getting on my nerves. Where'd you go? Oh, you're right there. Hey, hey, hey. Uh-huh. Okay, a revival bead? That's actually pretty nice. For once, you're actually proven to be fairly useful. More free stuff. Oh, there's a lot of stuff to examine around here. Strength incense. Okay, maybe you're not as annoying as I thought. You know, I only came this way for for handing in this quest, but there's a lot here now that she has joined us. Nope. Made too much of a sharp turn. Hello there, buddy. I bring news.
So, did you find the boys? Hey, I smell something pretty good. Oh, man, it's food. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Hand over the sake and dongo? Sure. Why wouldn't I? Now give me my reward. You pot belly loincloth-less wearing, like, creepy demons?
Ooh, food, yeah, woo, food!
Oh, they're really just going to town, aren't they? God damn, their ass is just hanging out right in front of me. Ugh.
Huh?
It's all gone. I can't last off just this.
More. Give me more.
You ain't feeling generous? Then I just have to take it. Well, who did not see that coming? Oh, there's like a small army of you, isn't there? Now, what were you weak against again? Because it's been so long. I don't remember. Let's actually try the Aramasa. Okay. I was going to say that was flash, but damn, that was effective. All right. Oh, really? Light skills, you say? And fire. And dead. So, about that. Oh, you really don't have a lot, do you? Okay. Maybe I should have done this a long time ago. So they seem rather weak. Well, Fury, what are some of your favorite demons, like early game demons in most Shin Megami Tensei games? Judgment. I think you've been hit. Hello, TV. How are you today? I hope you are doing well. I just want one of those laser finger swords. Finger laser sword. And maybe the ability to shoot lightning. You beat the Petras. Kind of feel sorry for them. Played it years ago. Oh, I meant just... Okay, never mind. How about this then? Just in general. How about this then? Just in general, what are your favorite... some of your favorite demon/personas in the game? We're sorry. Here, consider this our way of saying sorry. You've completed a Petra's predicament. Haunt Talisman. They're weird ass names. I don't know what it is. I was never really good at school, but when it came to like games like these or Pokemon, I could remember basically everything. All of yours are late game in this game. I mean, that is true. They do tend to change up the formula about when... he's not coming back, is he? About when some demons show up in the game. Like I remember seeing... what was it? Which one was it? I think it was... Michael and Raphael in SMT4 popped up about 20 to 30 hours in, and typically they are like very late game.
Eating a little made me even hungrier.
One of your favorites healers is Idun, which you get early in the game. Oh! Idun! Well, I have to keep an eye out for that one then.
Maybe if we find him ourselves, we could finally eat.
Are you talking about you wanting to eat the other Petra? No.
It's no use. So hungry. Can't even move. Man, being that Petra is rough. Why do I have to be hungry all the time?
Is that why you guys are actually kind of fat? Oh, God. A sprawled eagle like that. Yeah, you can keep sleeping. Hmm. I don't think we actually went over here previously.
We did not.
So much for me exploring everything. Oh, there's actual pixies here. All right, Navi 2.0. Uh-huh. Ice shard. Decent, nowhere near as good as the revival bead that you gave me last time. That was surprisingly unexpected. Let's see here, you can get her through a side quest? Oh! Well, I hope you remember it correctly then. I may have to check in just to see how many Me-Man I still have, that I found. Because what was it? Oh. Yeah, I almost ran past you. Do you think all the gas in these cars have evaporated? Wait, is that? Okay, so it is, damage marks. For some reason, I thought it was being held together, the front end was being held together by tape. You know, at least everything pops up on the map. Ah, just 55 Maka? I mean, I get more of that just from the going to these vending machines. I guess it is a good idea that I'm running back. I'm able to collect all the money that I'll need for Gustav. And I'm finding all these little search points. Maybe I'll find something good? Well, we have come across the Mitamas now. And yeah, they are a pain in the ass trying to get. It also kind of sucks that I'm the only one using items. So only on my turn. Oops. I looked away. So only I'm allowed to use items, so my turn's the only one where I can actually figure out if we have the proper skills or not to actually take them down. Yeah, my party members can't use items. Like my demons. See? No items. What do you think you're doing, Mystique? Got your nose. Yeah, I think I did better with having what's his name? Kate Seth. You don't want to give spoilers? Well, thank you so much for keeping the spoilers to an absolute minimum. Kitty, don't. That is my mouse cable. You cannot chew on that. Yes, but you can come over here. Yeah, you are right, Fury. That is a change that I noticed, right off the start. And I did not like it. Let's switch you out for Kate Seth. I don't know, maybe they wanted to make it a little bit more challenging? Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Hello, just unknown. Just too unknown. Hope you're having a good day. Come on. There we go.
Hey.
Just unknown? Okay. A lifestone? That's it. Come on, you're giving me stuff like revival beads before, strength, incense. What happened to all the good stuff? I might as well recover. Because you never... Actually, no, I don't even think... I'm not even going to. I forgot that there's the... the Magatsui that is everywhere in this game. Good items are rare to find in search points early on. Then I must have gotten really lucky then. Alright. There's the big guy. I cannot remember his name, but I remember him being an elemental fusion material before. Alright, is this an Amitama fight? Ooh, it's an Amitama. And it's gonna run. Yep, it ran. Think I need to start putting... Hey, look, a lifestone with me with 15 in your pocket. I mean, that is true. I mean, when I found Neko Shogun... No, that was not fun. It ran away. When I found Neko Shogun, he's like, yeah, can you give me, like, this many lifestones? Sure, they're waiting down my pocket. God damn it, I was in the middle of trying to climb, and then you pop up out of nowhere. Hello, Alexa! It turns into, oh boy, when it's Mitama, and you actually... Right? Oh, are you saying that's what she says? Instead of, whoa, was that fun? Fortune? Oh, that's right, that's the... Shrine Fortunes. I really should sell off all of this stuff. Now, is it here or is it on the other side? There it is. Ooh, a bunch. Oh, you meant you? Okay. All right. Now we're going to stop, take a look at the map. So we have items? Behind us. Okay. Can I actually get to it then? No, she always says that. This is how you correct. I mean... Yeah. Yeah, I don't even think I've been this way yet. Oh, never mind, I think I have. This is where that giant bird is, right? No, sorry, the dragon. Yeah, we went around. Here you go. Hey. Fortune times two. Yes, I remember, I've been here. This is, I think I've got around to using it. You can relate to the lifestone thing with Persona 1 since demon negotiations turned into, hey, can I have a lifestone? You're too weak. Have my spell card. Gives party a lifestone. I mean, I spent... In Persona 2, Eternal Punishment, I spent a little too much trying to do the demon negotiations. And usually ended up... Oh, that's right, we have to climb to get this. And usually ended up being a little bit too under-leveled for when I came across a boss. Where'd you go? Oh, you're right there. How does the Switch not explode rendering the Nahabino's hair? Oh, that is true. Like, look how vibrant it is. Like, what... What type of hair products do you think that he has to end up buying to keep that sheen up? Like, holy hell. Got to use a ladder. Not a ladder. Stairwell. Is it here? No, it must be up higher. So we're at the highest point. No, we are not at the highest point. It seems like I can't really go anywhere without her saying, hey, look, there's an item. Hey, listen! You had to grind it since it was the only way to beat the boss? Yeah. There's 200 level to equip Persona in P1 there. That is true. Now, can I actually get this? Oh, Mandrake. Oh! Hi, buddy. Yep. You just keep going.
Hey.
Radioactive waste. I mean, you'd think you'd lose all your hair from radioactive waste there, Alexa. I would really love to have a real life laser finger sword. That'd be so cool. Oh, these guys still want to fight? I thought I'd be too strong for them. Alright, so we went under there. We got the mission that they wanted. So now... Oh, that's right. We have another abscess that we have to deal with. Okay, let's do it. Sub-mobs always... Wait, so what you're saying is that they're just having a bad day and just trying to take it out on me. Oh, what do we have here? Can I? I can. Oh, there's the abscess. Oh, that's all. Oh, they just, okay. There is one in 10 million to get a blue hair note. Please don't do this at home. This is fact. It's not true. Excuse me. You got through most of the game with Nanjo's still having a starter persona? Damn! Okay, Agathion, what was your weakness again? I think it was Garu, because I know... Oh, never mind. It was... No! Oh, well, there goes my press turns. Even at level 99, you still have... under level 10s trying to... Really? Do they just not value their lives? I need to give Kate Sith some more skills. What do you... Oh my god. Nice press turns, can I have them? I mean, I just basic... Oh, Angel, you took a hit. You took a heavy hit. How about we just end you, please? Well, at least I got the critical hit out of that. I mean, that really looked a lot like the Octoslash from Crisis Core. I can't get over how strong Hama is in this game. Okay, let's quickly heal up so I don't have to deal with this. Hey, a level up. Meanwhile, you getting the max crit rate possible. Ah, yes. One half turn. Strength, vitality, and magic. It's not bad. A hydrate and posture check, Fury? Sure. Once again, I do apologize for this annoying dry cough. I have no idea where I got it from. Oh, yes, computer? You just finished the DLC boss again. It was such a pain to win that on hard. This is not a joke. You maxed your crit rate as best you could in SMT3 because funny. Sticky keys! Oh god. That I have a problem with as well sometimes. Like the pop-up. Strength, vitality, magic. I wanted to work a little bit on agility so that I actually get a turn. There we go. Yeah, that's what I ended up having to do. All right. So we're dealing with you again. Sudama. Fun fact, the best build in SMT 3 is a physical build, despite it being the first game where you could use magic. I guess that is... Wait, no. SMT2, you could always use magic. Now, let's hurry up and just finish this. I just want to have this one done, because I hate dealing with the abscesses. I forgot to heal. Oh, no. Aramasa. Just crit them all. Oh, damn. I was hoping that for some reason it might get... That the programming might be a little bit off in this one, or they might have overlooked it. You know, getting multiple critical hits in a turn, giving you potentially more press turns. You look like you should be weak to either... Oh! Another crit! You should be weak to either... Fire... Or Zan. Nope, we're gonna heal. Actually, no, we have SMT 1, 2... Oh, I was thinking of something else. You are right. You are completely right. Let's give Zan a shot. No. My memory... Oh, Mazan! Oh, no. Oh, no, this is bad. This is very bad. Why is Sandman of God of Dreams on fire? Aramasa again? Maybe get ourselves another crit so we can get another press turn, like a half turn? Or not. Heal yourself. Excuse me. So I tried this. That did not work. Boofoo. Found a weakness. Hello, Fennel. How are you today? Oh, you finished it. Oh my god, this is great. I love it. Oh, it's amazing. That's something unknown that I always wondered too. Why is attack listed under skill? It should be something completely different. Let's try fire. I just want to see if I can get another, like, just... It was fire. All right. Yep, I have to think. I need to really think about my elemental weaknesses. I'm just gonna get rocked at this rate. Yeah, how about we heal us? Because I'm pretty sure this is going to be one of the games if the player goes down. You love being crunchy? It's 160p. Oh my god, is the internet really
that terrible out there?
Alright, boo boo. Oh, you're right, I was on a press turn there, unknown.
Oops.
The internet is literal ass. I mean, I don't even want to think of the smell then. Healing? Yes, healing. Because Sandman, I think, resists. I don't remember anymore. I am just... Wait a second. What if I dream needle? Maybe you can go to sleep? Yes, there we go. The internet on the farm is literally better. Ooh, that's bad. That's bad. It actually isn't an issue in SMT4 if Flynn dies. That much I do remember. Like, if Flynn dies, you can keep fighting with your demons. I had a lot of fun with SMT4 Apocalypse. Yeah, we should be able to finish this. Right? Just ice him up. Here we go. I kind of feel real bad that Angel didn't make it. Because Angel's like, what? Oh, 4 shards times 2. Because Angel is turning into really, really a powerful addition to my team. And that's another one gone. That's right, we get miracles. Let's see here. Magatsui Wellspring, Vengeful Opportunist, Fell Swoop, Counter Incentive Resist, Counter Incentive Null, Divine Garrison 3. Ooh. Oh, there's item. Nope. I have to stop for a second. I have to put up a new party member because I almost forgot to do that again. You, for a second there, I thought he was also weak to Zan. Let's see here. Jesus died? I mean, it was just an angel. It's not really Jesus. I remember someone asking you if Vishnu Flynn is a Nahabino. I mean, that's a very interesting thought. Not gonna lie. Especially in the game that has literally two skills that has literally just exists to inflict death, Hama and Mudo, and actually in most of the Persona games, they act as instant death moves. So, oh, can I climb up that? Or do I just have to drop down? No. Oh, so I can't get to it right from here. I have to go all the way around. Oh, not you guys. Not you guys again. I had enough problems dealing with you before. Oh. Hi, mermaid. Here you go. What is this? Chakra drop. So is this still... Okay, it's still in progress. So we have to follow this upstream. Alright, Lifestone. Again. You really do like those, don't you? Granted, Lifestones? So much better than, like, traditional medicine. Especially when you get a little bit further in the game. 30% versus a flat 100? Gladly take it. Magatsuhi. We haven't seen Gustav in a while. We also need to heal. Yes, heal all. If Noya, Tatsuya, Maya dies, the rest of the party just keeps fighting. I mean, that... Yeah. The fact MC looks like he does and is still the young man in the biggest goals. Excuse me. Points, there's your gender if you're wondering where it went. Oh, God.
Loki, thank you. No, can you not lay on that cord, please? That's my headset. Thank you.
With that long and luscious hair. I mean, like I said before, how much do you think the upkeep on hair like that costs?
To the cadaver shadow. Noya is literally just the second most important character in P1, and if he dies, the rest of the party just goes, oh well.
Okay, Miman, how many... Oh, I need one more for Neko Shogun incense. Why do I keep saying incense? It's essence. No, I want to sell all.
Looking to sell, are you?
Now that is the most cash we've had.
Need anything?
I actually need to go and see a certain particularly very tall lady. You want to buy wind, Brahmin? Hair like that, so many hair masks, so much conditioner.
Welcome yes. To the world of shadows, where demons gather.
Yes, Sophia. Very tall lady, someone who I actually have to look up to because apparently you are 11 feet tall. Learn miracles. Maga, Tsuhi, Wellspring. That's 150? All allies will slightly recover HP and MP if the Maga, Tsuhi gauge is full at the start of the turn. That's actually really nice. Excuse me. Yes, the main character of Persona 1 is only the second most important character. I mean, if you really want to get into the nitty-gritty of it, it's the most important one would be Paimon. When guarding, Makatsugi gauge will inflate, when inflicting critical... Ooh! When you resist damage... Sorry, not Paimon. I was thinking of Persona for some reason. But yeah. So if you think about it, Paimon is... He... Not Paimon, Philemon. I can't remember his name now. Anything else that I can get? I have so much going through my head right now. I'm getting everything mixed up. Divine Garrison? I don't need to increase my demon stock right now, do I? Demon proficiency. Ooh. Oh, I don't know what to get. I kind of want to save for that, the Magatsui Wellspring, though. Because that sounds really useful.
You wish to learn
this? No, I do not. Actually... Another skill slot for them would be very useful. Oh, I don't know what I should get. Well, in the meantime, while I'm thinking, Essence Fusion. What was it that was up there? I don't remember. Mandrake, that was the one that was up there. Anything that I can get from Mandrake that is weak? Asleep, fire. Agathion, anything useful from you? Zeo, I mean, I could learn
I could upgrade my my Zeo. Sand. Stormcaller's song sounds ridiculous. And it's expensive. Dia Patrizan. Alright, who else is using it? Dia Patra. I mean, I could give it to Kate Seth. You also have plus one to Zan already. Yeah, I need more. I need a little more coverage. Oh, thank you for the follow, unknown. I really appreciate it. Now what? Cleopatra Zan. Yeah, I will give that to you. Pixie. Start with my attack skills. Zan. Bufu. Cures a status ailment or just a straight up heal. Oh, Fury. Thank you for giving a tier 1 sub to Unknown. Thank you. See here, Dia or Patra, maybe just some straight up healing. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Nope, get back there.
How is this?
But yeah, Fennel, I thought that we'd get a reaction from you if and when I would stop in to see Sophia. Zandormite? Could do that just... No. So I've got... I don't think I really need lunge. Now that I've gotten... Aramasa. Zeo... I could increase my Zeo skills. Yes. Aramasa... Did I just choose the wrong one? Skills? Yeah, skills, not affinities. Why didn't it increase my Zeo? Because it's supposed to be a Zeo plus one, correct? Oh, there's the Dia. Dia, I want above other skills. There we go. Nope. Confirm. This should increase my Zeo skill, shouldn't it? No, it's still it's not plussed. Damn, maybe it's working it works a little bit different than it does for demons. I'll just choose you, Mandrake, Zeo and Lunge. You don't have a physical type move. Yeah, see? He gets it.
How is this?
And now I'm gonna have to do some recording afterwards. Zen. Yeah. Wait, Zen plus one. What is your Zen plus one? Okay, you didn't actually get anything better from there. So, Demon Compendium. Register to the Compendium. Everything. I said everything.
Are you ready?
All right. Now, we're going to see what we can do for some fusion. Let's see here. Fuse two demons. I shall tell you we can be created from what you possess. Yes, please. Azumi. Oh no! I hope everything's okay there, that you were able to get to the pot in time there, TV. Oberion? You get Mermaid. But who would it require? Kaitseth and Demon or Demoning Sandman? Okay, or... Oh, Tsuchigumo. Ugh.
That's what you get for watching stream and cooking.
I mean, just be careful. And just be careful.
Oh. Oh-ho.
Just a bit of a mess to clean up. I mean, as long as it really didn't get away from you, I mean... I really don't know what else to say. I could get a Mudo skill. Can't use the Hellish Slash. Bufu would be minus. You know what? I need some coverage.
Is this demon
Yes, Loki. Oh, there's my good kitty.
I think he's going to be taking a nap on me. All right. Well, welcome, I guess. I could get the Izumi back. Like, I could use get the Izumi, but that means I'd have to get... Oh, Kate's with an angel. No. They're too good. Okay. Reverse Compendium Fusion. What can I get? Oh, this is a lot. Mermaid. Pixie Demon. Obaron. I mean, that's way too expensive. What is going to be the cheapest? Probably the Kodama Fusion. I like Sandman. I want to keep him. Actually, let's take a look to see what we would get here. Oh, you have a lot of negatives to skills, don't you? Damn. Stormcaller's Song. I would like to take a look at it. So if I were to go... So raises allies accuracy and evasion, raises defense, lowers accuracy and evasion. How about... That would use up most of my money, but what would this give you? Zan, drain life. Bestial Bite. Oh, you just get regular Bufu. That would be useful. So I'm not draining my magic all the time. Rakukaja. Zan. And I have a lot of healing, so we'll do Patra. No, we'll go Rakukaja. We can use items to get rid of that.
Is this demon to your liking?
Well, there goes all the money we had. I mean, all of the money. I still want to know if that is just a statue of Sophia, or did she become the statue? Because it's never really explained to us as of yet, if they ever do give us an explanation. Oh. I forgot, we do fusion by music. I don't think that mass would equate... Like is equal to the two orbs that we had on the sides.
I'm glad to meet you.
I still want to know why you have skulls floating around you, miss. Oh wow, now I could really make some interesting stuff. Addis. Why is Jack-o'-lantern so strong? He's typically like a level like
5 through 12 persona slash demon. Oh, Aquan?
Oh. This is like the... Yeah.
This is like that giant rock guy we found. Alright. Special fusion. I'm not strong enough. Nor do I have enough cash. I wonder how I get more special fusions. Return when you have gathered more demons. I mean, working on it. Working on it. Although I'd better save. Let's adjust the team. Alright, so you are... You're still pretty decent. Even if you are level 9. So, angel or mermaid? Oh, your magic skill is ridiculous. So you are Zeo, Daya... I do not have anybody with fire. Oh, so... You. You. And there we go. We are much stronger than before now. I see you hiding on the map there. Hey. Oh. So you flew over the mountain rather than going around it. Oh, hi, Kate Sith, Patra. Zan. Fire. Damn, just one shot. Not even a challenge. 25, that's respectable. Let's. I kind of want to see this. Okay. Good shit. I remember that attack now. Oh. Oh. So it doesn't... Ooh, I get it. I get what it does. Not much. It looks like we're going to have to try to find some Magatsui orbs just to recover our magic as we are going along. And up we go. Now, this really looks like the death road to Canada, because everything's dead along it. All we have is sand and destroyed vehicles. The road is in pretty bad condition. Oh. Oh, what do we have up here? Sandman. Okay. No. Oh my god, I forgot how they run at you like that. Ugh. Azumi essence. And this is? Ice gems. Honestly, not bad. I don't need to fight you guys. Where is this? It says it's supposed to go. Oh, I remember what it is. Just being a dumb. Let's take a look at the map. And I have to go west. Sorry, not west, north. I need to go north in order to get where I want to go. Well, we're not damaged, but I'll gladly take the Magatsui that's laying around in this area. Bum, 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 bum. Wasn't there, like, a search spot around here? Maybe it doesn't respond. Oh. Magic. That was a decent amount, too.
Hi.
Oh, I see it on the map. Thank you. Now, can it for once be something at least decent? 50... Oh, it's just cash. Why is it always just cash? I see some steps. Not steps, but a platform I'm able to climb. Now, what type of goodies do we have up here? We have... Revival Bead. You know, I'll take that. Gladly. Well, damn. That is one big-ass spider. Let me guess, the Tsuchigomo? Yep. Oh, it's level 13.
Ah, the moon faded away. Can't hear the voices anymore.
No use could... Oh, it's during a new moon? Well, damn, I forgot about that. Fine. Just remove this from my sight. Thank you for the press turn. Should I use this? And I know I'll get a press turn. Maybe I can get more of the hits to go on to it instead. God damn, that is still bone chilling. Oh. Well then, you are weak to that, huh? Dream Needle. Ah, oh, no sleep for you. Well, damn. You're a bug. So, fire? Burn! Nope. It is not weak to fire. Oh, what the hell? Why not? Another Hama. Okay, only 38. Oh, you are big. Oh, you got two moves. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Lightning? And he resisted it. Well, shit. So you are weak to ice. Blessing? So I've been meaning to ask, what's everybody's plans though for the rest of the day? God. It's like a straight punch. Ah! Bufu, please just end it. Sit in a chair? Well, that's quite the plan there, though, Fury. Ram slice. I just love it that he actually meows. Well, no, I wanted to heal. Oh, are these are the Izumi that I had to get, that I have to get rid of. Let's quickly grab all this. No, I hit slash. Bufu 2. Nice. Yes, use an ice move on an ice user. That's gonna work. And Zio. Let me guess. Yeah, you guys do block that. Can you please blast him into oblivion? Close. Pretty close. Now, they will resist it, but I will put... So 3 to 6 weak ice attacks at random foes. I'm hoping that we can just take out the slimes at least. Wrong slime, but okay. We'll take that. Dead. And we give the old zappy-zappy. Give the old lightning fingers. Okay, that could be just taken out of context. Oh, 17? Just two more? Okay, that was cool. On how it was like an actual dive. Dive flip. Wait.
How dare you dodge?
I'm the only one who's supposed to be able to dodge. Oh, that's right. You have the Magatsui that you guys had used before. That's why you got the criticals. Well, shit. I'll use this as a chance for humble blessing. And then we just beat the crap out of him. Tail slap. I do like the effects that the water has on your party. Apparently this is not the place to fight them. We didn't get an update. Whoa. Nope. Wait, unless I did. And I didn't even realize it. Oh. Ippon Datara, why are you here? Oh. Lian Seed. Oh, great. Alright, Ippon Datara, what do you have to say? My skills as a craftsman is shoddy as it can be. Wait, what? I'm an embarrassment to my kind, actually. So, you're a blacksmith that sucks at his craft. Damn. But you know what? I asked Lian Seed for help, and suddenly I have a whole bunch of doors starting to open for me. Thanks to her, I'm going to use my new skills to become the best stonemason? But aren't you a blacksmith? Not a... Well, that's your problem. You're in the wrong industry. In the biz? Oh, God. Alright. Wow, you are tall. With you and your one leg. Alright, let's take a quick look at the quest line. So investigate the mermaid's curse. Oh, that's right. I have to take out the mermaids and see what's going on over there. And then take on any problems that they might have. Okay. Anything hidden in the back? Oh, hi. Never get lost. Gotta use a landmark. Think tall. Think big. Work best. Oh, that's right. Now I can actually... this was number 15. Now I can get myself a healing set for free from Gustav. So... are you gonna give me a quest too? Who are you? Something tells me I won't like the answer. So... I could attack her right away? Let's try talking to her. Could it be that you were charmed by her as well? Do you think that Apsaras is doing is right? Apsaras has been seducing demons weaker than her and becoming her soldiers. No intention of what they can do as an individual. No, they're just pawns at a little game. Everyone has their own talents, their own targets, and weaknesses. But that's no concern to her. She simply works her charms and forces whomever to do as she pleases it to do her bit. Oh, excuse me. I understand that she wants her to grow her faction. I do, but she's going about it all wrong. Hey. Please, won't you help me instead? If you take care of those demons just a little, you might help me and put an end to Apsaras' plans. Let me guess, this is a moral dilemma. No?
Oh no, I wanted to give time to think about it. Oh no.
Bastard.
All I wanted was to allow the others fulfill their own dreams, and you're not gonna stop me. Come, Ippon Datara. We can't let him win.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no, I do not like this.
I thought that we would have a chance to, like, back out, think, and then come back? Zio? Oh, you're level 17?
Oh shit, I am dead. I am so dead.
Okay, so she is weak to that, so I do have one weakness at least. Skill? Stormcaller? Please let Ippon Datara be weak to this. I think he's weak to Zan. Yeah, he's weak to Zan. Or I could just be misremembering everything. You're level 13, let's take you up. It'll be faster. But you're probably more of defensive. I should have attacked her instead. I mean, that wasn't bad. Shh. That's 35 damage.
Oh, no. No.
Please let one of these be a... Oh, I should have used my Magatsui. What am I thinking? I should have done that. Then all these could have been criticals. I think I just screwed up. I think I just lost. Come on, you're weak to this. Can we at least get the insta-kill? No, we did not. So if I pass, I get another press turn. Skill... Dream Needle? Put you to sleep? Did not work. Oh, it did work. Skills. Lowers defenses for 3 turns. Okay, we'll go all in on him next turn. Okay, now we need to use... Now, I was thinking about Divine Blessing, or I could use Hama, deal more damage, get myself another press turn, and from there, guard. Mudo 3. Oh, you just got turned to dust. No. No! Wait, what? Oh. Oh no. Well, shit. How long ago did I save? Okay, so it was just after the fusions. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. Well, now I know I need to be careful. So, oops. Party. Switch you out, Angel. You go here. Okay, so we know we need to do a little bit of training. Not much. Not much. We might have to come back to this. Shit. Okay. I think I still have to go up here so I get the items, correct? Yes, okay.
We will quickly do that. Oh, hi, yes. Oh, there's an item there you want to take a look at. Sure, we can do that afterwards. Oh, it's the same one that we saw before. Now, are these items here, like, are these, like, treasure boxes randomized, or are they the same? Azumi? No, they're the same. Okay, so they're not randomized. No, you're not hitting me. Wait a second. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Save myself a little bit of time, so I don't have to run around. Note to self. Do not make her mad. Otherwise, I'm just asking for a beating.
Here you go.
Yes, give item. What is it? Melted doll? What the hell is that? Item. Nothing. It's a treasure item. We give that to our favorite friend, Gustav. Gustav. The little green skeleton mummy man. Mummified, I should say, not mummy. So, I think... Oh, hi, Tsuchigumo. Hey, there's not that many of you this time. Oh, wait, no. 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 Hell no. I don't have that much to give away. Yeah, that's what I was hoping for. Only 2 damage. Oh, shit. I didn't think the... What was it again? I don't remember. Yeah, I said it's a bug, it's fire, and it didn't work. Oh, that's... God damn it, I did the exact same stupid move again. Fire. And then Stormcallers. That's right, you're weak to... Ice. It means I'm just gonna ice you up. And I'll allow myself 1 Aramasa. How close are you? Okay, well, that still hurts. And once again, I forgot that you have 2 moves. I don't think it's gonna kill it, but it's gonna deal a nice amount of damage. Ah, it's almost dead. Just a random quick little jab with his spear. Oh, this time you got more to strength. Huh. Oh, you didn't give me a gift this time. Well, damn. I do need those. I'm not going to speak to her. However, I do want these items. And that meme ad. Yes, yes, we know. Think big, work, think big. Use landmarks. Oh, wait, what? You can go up here? I guess it is on the map. Is there anything over there? Maybe? Nope, it doesn't look like it. Oh, nope, up. I want the ups. Apparently, you cannot get the ups. For there is a, like, big-ass rock just sitting right in front of me. Hello, Azumi.
And we got Ice Sutra. What the hell's an Ice Sutra?
Oh, you want some?
Is it like Mabufu?
Hey, hey, hey.
Uh-huh. Dark Dampener.
Oh wait, that's something that I was planning on buying.
My what? I?
Oh, I've never seen you before. You planning on charging right in? Me, I wouldn't do that if I was you. Some crazy monster sent up ahead to take out the angels. But the things got out for everybody. Angels, demons, doesn't matter.
God damn. Just sounds like somebody on the warpath who's had a very grouchy day.
Anything that gets ripped apart. It's got its territory marked near Tokyo Tower. If you're heading that way, you better watch out.
Like, thanks? Thanks for the advice? I mean, to be fair, I don't think I would take time to battle it out with a monster that seemingly sounds so ferocious.
Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons...
Thank you, Crab Man Demon, sir. Well, he's more of a spider. Why did I go here? I wanted to go to somewhere else. I guess I do have 20 more. A total of 20. Oh, excuse me. Mermaid to Mermaid? Bufuzan, Rakugacha to Mama. I think that is the exact same as before. I think it is. So what does the Izumi have to offer? Bufu and Scratch. Hell, a Scratch Dance. 2 to 4 week physical foe. Physical to one random foes? No, excuse me. Two random foes, not to a random foe. Actually, what are you guys' resistances? Garbage. Okay. Register. No, I want to... Not view compendium. Register compendium. Thank you. No, I said back out. Just losing my mind.
Return when you have gathered more demons.
Yes, very tall lady. I shall do that. Hollow's Cadaver's Hollow. That's what I wanted to go to. I wanted to see my good buddy Gustav.
Hey, not bad.
Looks like you've found a total of 15 Mii-Men so far. Here's your reward. You obtain Neko Shogun's Essence. Find 20 and you'll get another reward on your coming on your way. Keep those eyes peeled, And let's sell off.
Looking to sell, are you?
Say, thanks.
I mean, it's not our best haul. Yes, mommy. Oh, God damn it. You know. Now I don't know who's taller, Sophia or Lady Dimitrescu from Resident Evil Village.
Taking off?
Because I can't remember how tall Dimitrescu was supposed to be. Now, did I already heal? I have not. 122. It's not bad. Chronicle Deed. Okay, now, we are going to be leaving them alone for a little bit until I figure out what the hell I want to do.
Young man, I'm detecting a powerful demon in front of Tokyo Tower. We'll want to be extremely cautious if we intend to go any further.
Is this your way of telling me that I'm about to get my ass totally handed to me, Aogami? He will warn you anytime that he detects the presence of a powerful demon. These warnings can hint at either upcoming boss that can block the game's protection or exceptionally challenging foes lying in wait. Best to save your game whenever Aogami gives you a warning. Oh, I'm way ahead of you. I mean, I did technically already die during a mini quest. No. Don't mind me, just get these random headaches. Go, Nahabino sight. What do you see? Hi, Aogami? Oh.
Heed my words, brethren.
Who the hell are you?
As decreed by the Seraphim, I, Abdiel, hereby
really?
Command of Bethel's holy army. Our foes are the demons of chaos, who swore allegiance to that contemptible snake.
I mean, you're sounding a little prejudiced there.
Yet fear not. We are all blessed with the divine protection of God himself. Warriors from far and wide, hear me now. Strike them down in the name of order. The unholy will find their deliverance by our blades.
Okay, so you want to commit genocide now. Wait, who's speaking? Excuse me? Oh shit. It's Lucifer.
The god you cravenly revere is dead. Slain by my own hand, that humanity might finally live unbound from their chains.
How do you get a 10-pack?
Vile serpent, your
life. Like, seriously. Did you see the abs on him?
Speak only the truth. I have ascended the Pillar Imperial, the throne of God.
Now, I see what you did there.
As an angel, you know what this means.
They see everything in black and white. I mean, that is true. Oh, you're... And he is just erasing them all, like they're nothing. Like, just that
order itself has crumbled. Chaos shall envelop the world. And from that chaos, there shall be a true rebirth, a wholly new future.
You're starting to sound like somebody I know. From a certain Persona game.
That shall sprout into this grand reality.
Okay, I just noticed something. It actually bugs me. Wait, what? Haven't you noticed that everything that when they have like these big cutscenes going along, there is no sound effects? I mean, it looks real cool, don't get me wrong, but still. You're not quite sure how to interpret what you just saw. That was a colossal deep. This has to be your memories.
Must have been. That was Lucifer, the Lord of Chaos. Shortly after our encounter, my operation ceased.
But why? Did you just, like, hide and turn yourself off, or were you forced? Okay, I guess I could take that for now.
I've since recovered a portion of my memory data.
Does that also mean you've recovered a portion of your strength? Because I'd like some new skills, please. It's still kind of tough out here.
Yes, I was an agent of Bethel. was sent here on an important mission.
Go on.
They have a base not far from here at the Tokyo Diet Building.
Oh, because of course they would take over the Diet Building. They take over the center place of the government.
There the angels of Bethel work tirelessly to protect the people.
Something tells me they're probably not as good as you think they are.
Young man, it is my guess that the angel who took your friend will also be there. Let us make our way to the Tokyo Diet Building for your own safety.
Yes, that's where they should be, at their base. Of course they're going to be at their base. Awagami, you really need to start thinking about, you know, the information that you give me is not redundant. And by the way, what the hell is with the Nahabino's eyelashes? I just realized on how, like, long and luscious they are.
Hey, hey! This is no time to space out! Something's coming!
Do have to say, I like that outfit that he's wearing. Oh! Wait. Is this supposed to be the Yamato no Orochi? Already? I don't think so. Oh wow, I really don't think so. Okay, we have, so it's just a drake. We have no idea what it is. So Aramasa? I mean, it's not bad. At least I got the crit in. We are doomed. Oh god, it's not. It's, oh, you're right. It is a Xeno. It is a Xenomorph Hydra. Ugh. God damn it, I didn't even think about that fury. I don't have my Magatsuhi gauge built up. We're gonna die again. Why do I have a feeling that this thing is gonna be resistant to ice? 29. Okay, okay. That's not bad. Not bad. Dream Needle. He actually fell asleep. Now, if I hit you with magic, are you gonna wake up? Okay, not fire. Okay, so it is still asleep. Still asleep. Honestly, it could be worse. How about, what was it again? Looks like I gotta use this. Wait. Oh, I keep forgetting the Mahatsui has been, like, the gauge is already ready to go. I need to use it on my next turn. Raises. Yeah, let's try to put you back to sleep. Did not work. Okay, I mean, I can try lightning next, Fury. But the fact that this thing has, oh no. Wait, I think I might be able to outspeed him doing this. Yeah, here we go. So we know fire is ineffective. Maybe lightning? However, everything is going to be critical, so Please get all the critical hits in as we can. Good. All right, 49, 49. I like that. Damn, you're actually doing pretty damn good. I guess you can also use that. I just want to get the press turns in. Hydrate and posture check, Fury. Thank you so much. I will take that. You know, I'm starting to think I'm not ready for this. Guard. Guard and... No, I'm not going to be stupid. I was going to say maybe I could use a Dream Needle and potentially put it to sleep. Toxic Breath? Oh no. Okay, so Sandman is poisoned. I think we're fine. Okay, lightning. No, nothing. Humble. Heal. Okay, it's not bad. Skills. Not even sure, like, Dream Needle, potentially? So, ice? I still have yet to try. It's probably going to be weak to ice, only because that's the one thing I haven't tried, and it's weak, and its resistance is fire. Oh, I didn't think poison would hurt that much. Fire Breath? Okay, wait, no, that's right, you gotta, oh no, and I can't run. Exchange. Anybody else?
Panic.
Yeah, this really is the time to panic. Break Fang. Yes? Oh, it only... It's not good. Yeah, I don't need to do that. Wait, what? No, I thought... Oh, no. Well, I really screwed up there. Come on, just lower it. Yes, we got the attack down. Okay. Change. No, you're already weak. You very well could die. I don't think I can talk to a boss. Okay, 26? Okay, no multi-target attacks. So I think we're okay. I could try talking, but I don't think it's gonna work. We started talking to the demon, but it seems they have no intention of listening. Okay, so yeah, none of that. Ice shard? Okay, it is weak to ice. Well, damn. Raises... Lowers. Okay. Gotta start using those debuffs. I wonder if I could lower it another stage, or is it just prolong it? Okay, attack down. Skills... Gram Slice. Weak. High chance of crit. Come on, press turn, baby! No. Just no.
Take this.
I mean, I haven't tried Mudo. Okay, so you're not weak to it. Please miss, please miss. Oh! You're all weak to fire for the most part. Okay, I have dampeners. I have an ice dampener. I don't have a fire dampener. Well, shit. Heal Neko Shogun. Cry myself to sleep. At least it did a fair amount of damage. Okay, I guess we just gotta keep going. Now, skill for you, do not have it. You know what, you just heal yourself. I can't afford to have any other of my demons going down here.
Shit.
Honestly, not bad. Revival will be... No, wait, no. Exchange. Okay, you are still up. Neko Shogun, you get replaced with Angel. Because we're going to need that healing. Okay, it's 37. Skill. Humble Blessing. Okay. I can't keep up that level of healing for too long. Damn it, I thought this was supposed to have a high crit chance. Yes, kitty? You know what? If I do the Aramasa... I'll do the Aramasa next turn. Please let this... Yes, it's just enough Magatsuhi to do it. Yeah! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now, use the Magatsuhi. And Aramasa. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Oh. Okay. Hammer? Okay. Just getting all those press turns in that we can. I can use another Aramasa. And I am almost out of MP. Let's do that again. I want to keep it up. the defense, the offense down is gonna is about ready to go. Wait, what? What's going on? This entire game has been a literal nonstop chain of fucking you. It really has been. I'm sorry that it took me so long to, until now to see your message there, Fury. I've been a little focused. Now, please. Please dodge.
Nope.
Yeah, okay, we did get a dodge in. Okay, we did. Okay. You know what? It the other one did about 26. This does 27. Okay, so it's more cost effective to the other way.
Oh, Heavenly Father, deliver them light.
Your physical is higher than your magic. And so much. This is a message to your master. This is a fight you cannot win. The greatest disasters. Their victory will spur below your skin. Okay. Do I want to use... I do have a chakra drop. Okay. So I give that to Angel. Angel can heal.
This'll do.
More X-ray and evasion. Lunge. Oh, it's wearing off. There we go. Don't send lyrics in chat because dude, oh. I didn't know that. Okay. I didn't know it was lyrics. Yeah, I... Healing?
Heavenly Father, deliver them light.
Yeah, Loki has fallen asleep in my lap. And it's gonna make it very hard for me to readjust myself. Okay, only a little bit of damage. It wasn't too bad. It could be worse.
It could be a lot worse, actually. Ice shard.
Let's get that press turn started. I'm starting to think I might have a chance at beating this. Yeah, come on. Yes, it actually worked. It actually worked. Okay, another. Sure, do it. Lunge 3. Decent. Decent. I'll give you that. Kitty. Aww. You're gonna make me tired with that catnap of yours. Yeah. Alright. So if I do this, I'll still have enough for a couple of humble blessings. It worked. The lowering the evasion is so broken when it comes to like the press turn system. Yeah, I'm running out of magic. Basically how you have to play all these games. I mean, yeah, the evasion has been so helpful, Fury. Okay, you landed the hit. Okay. Why couldn't have you attacked him first then to get the dodge? Debuffs and buffs are needed to win. Right, yeah. Okay, we've got our Mahatsugi back. I am not going to waste this opportunity. How does poison work in this game? It's every time the you or a demon starts their individual turn, that poison takes effect. And it looks like it took almost 20% last time. I wondered, will this work? If I throw an item, will it also get the crit bonus? It does. Well, there goes that little piece of experimentation. Oh yeah, we got this. Fifth to one. Are you gonna be felt? You were felled by a cat in a hat with some boots and a scimitar. Well, damn, now I wish my other two got it. Okay. I wonder how much agility I need to have before the Mitamas don't. The Mitamas don't get a first, like they're automatically get their first turn and try to run away.
Wow, you're pretty strong, huh?
I think it was a bit of luck, if I'm being 100% honest.
You totally are strong. Seriously, I can't believe you actually beat the Tower Demon. Crazy!
Alexa, I do believe it's a percentage. We actually cleared it. Oh, they just give us some more free experience. Not terrible. But not good. That's decent for you. Wait, I could get the Hydra now? As a fusion? Well then. Well, well, well. We need to go take a look at this. And heal. And save. Hello there, Neko. Barely? Barely winning? We just defeated the Hydra. And almost got our asses kicked pretty badly. We lost two demons. Almost died a couple of times. Welcome. Hello, my good friend. Ooh, you have new stuff to buy? What? You could actually buy essences? Okay, that's cool. That is legitimately cool.
See you next time.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, I came this way. I want to try to go up and around. I want to see what we have. Maybe there's some army men hiding? Well, so far I don't see anything. Oh, Mahatsugi. Wait, that's all there is over here? Thought there'd be something cooler. Yeah, that's all there is. I don't want to have to do it. Wait, I'm on top of... Ooh! I almost fell. Let's take a look around and, like, actually examine this place while we're here. I see that. Give. Nice. Yes. 50 glory. Oh, could get that Magatsui one. Well, that sucked. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and grab that Magatsui glory ability. That means we'll heal a little bit each turn. No. World of Shadow.
Welcome to the World of Shadow.
Yes, very tall lady. Wait, why did... Oh, that's right, we got the Neko Shogun Essence. Dia Rakunda and Sakunda. I think I'm going to hold on to it for now. Learn Miracle. Give. It's a good thing that I forgot to spend my glory last time. Otherwise, I have no idea how long it's going to be before I get that. Ah, shit. I was going to go take a look to see what Hydra I needed to fuse. Boom, 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 boom. But yeah, Neko, how are you, though? Special fusion. It's not here. I think I could just fuse it normally. Nope, apparently I don't. Wait, there's Ippon Datara. Maybe. Alright, we have that skill now. We save. And hopefully, goods, how is me? Well, I am tired. I'm still a little worn out from the, all of the stuff that I had to do yesterday. So I'm probably not going to be on for too much longer. I really want to examine this place. What all is here? I wasn't walking towards a big...
Hydra is slain. Fine work.
And who are you?
Pleasure to meet you, young man. I am a humble monk of Jozoji Temple. My name is Goku.
Hello, Goku. You seem a lot more red and less spiky-haired. Oh, sorry, wrong Goku.
To disturbance in Tokyo. My search brought me a long way, and now I roam these lands. The Buddha's guidance compelled me to save you, but... I see you never truly needed my help. But surely you did not pass wholly unscathed. Pardon the presumption. Let me give you this.
You are very presumptuous. But I never turned down a free gift.
I've been wandering this place for a while yet. If your path takes you across these dunes,
I know that voice.
Just you head that way. The angels of Bethel gathered in that distant place. It will surely be a safe haven.
Yeah, I know that voice.
For now, farewell. May our paths under the Buddha's gaze cross again one day.
I mean, the interesting tattoo is that it's all over like your entire hand, though, buddy. A return pillar? What the hell's a return pillar? The return pillar is an item that allows you to instantly return to the last leyline font you've used. You can simply use it. So just press L? Oh, it's like a reusable go home.
Like, seriously.
But what is that voice? That voice actor, I know it.
Hey, you were talking about angels just now, weren't you? Oh, in that case. I saw an angel inside the city over that way.
Uh, Okay. Did you see what kind of angel it was?
Come on, let's go check it out. I'll show you myself, okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you really are Navi 2.0, aren't you? God damn. The Angel's Trial.
The Angels are with Bethel, and they operate out of the Tokyo Diet Building.
Tail. I can't read today.
We should meet with that angel and ask him for directions on how to get there.
Okay, time to find us an angel.
I mean, as long as it doesn't want to kill me. We can try. Wait, I wasn't even over there. I was, like, exploring over here. Yeah, I was looking over here. How dare you? Now I have to, like, find out where I was before so I can continue my search. What is with, like, the 50-some Maka almost every single time? Can I get something, you know, even remotely useful? Nope. Oh, what's that? I see... Hi! I can't get to you, can I? It looks like I cannot. Do I have to jump down? Yep, it looks like it. Alright, well, I examined that. At least I know. Hi, Anders. Like, Anders, why are you here? Oh, it's Lilum.
18 years prior, God's faithful stood against the Army of Chaos. In time, that battle will be known as Armageddon.
Thank you for the exposition. Hey, Lilium, do you have anything to say? And consider it they called it Armageddon. I'm sure you can imagine the scale. Quite a significant battle, yes? With great power and glory to the victor. And obviously that would be Lucifer. Yet the angels cling to their denial. They stubbornly fight a war that has already been won for years. I mean... You can admire tenacity, but, I guess there's a difference between tenacity and obsessiveness. Fortune, soda... Another fortune. There is a lot of stuff to examine around here. Thank you for the hydrate and posture check there, Neko. I will gladly take it. Oh, great! Hey,
we actually get to move. We actually get to move for once.
Where was it? Spyglass.
Here.
It is weak to fire.
Angel has fire.
Burn!
You get 353. Gospel. Huh? I guess this wasn't too bad. I forgot I have to Wow, didn't expect that, huh? But it was totally fun, right? Totally! Smack is too hard of a word.
Smush like the annoying fly you are?
Luck incense. Hey, me man! Hi, buddy.
Did you know? Tower here partly made of tanks.
What? Made of tanks? Like, as in the things that go boom or like storage tanks?
16 Me-Man found. And we get... Oh, light shard. I'm assuming I would just do, like, light damage. Yes, light damage. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was close. Oh, well, shit. How about we talk, right? Oh, the new moon's already out. Never mind. I forgot to fix my party as well. Oops. Man, this has got a crit. No, we'll just deal some damage. And I don't have any of my ice users up. Well, shit. Oh, nice crit. Exchange. Here we go, mermaid. I kind of need a little bit of help here. I still feel like Mermaid reminds me of Tatsumaki from One Punch Man with like the hair. And like the facial structure. Come on, just deal a little bit more damage. Yeah, and burn. You know what? You guys actually provide a half decent amount of experience. Now, how about I take... Nope, wrong button. I take a moment and fix my party lineup. Because, oh, damn. Sandman. Okay, there we go. Alright, what kind of else did you find up? What, are you going to stir up some more trouble? Oh, ice shard. Hey, actually, I need ice shards. I used up a fair amount of them. In that fight.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey,
Fire suture. I don't remember what that did. Wait, didn't I? Wasn't I just here?
Here you go.
And I thought I collected all the treasures. Wait, what? Yes, yes. What is it? Oh, 3 revival beads. Well, shit. I like that. And I have to remember I do have, like, the reusable go-home. Do some exploring. Take a look at the area. Nothing. Hey. I see that. Now, can I go around? Probably not, since I jumped down, right? Come on, just... Oh, I cannot. Wait, can I jump? Oh, duh, it's a path leading up. So, I go this way, was it? No, I saw it that way. So I go this way, and I have to think about where that path was. I guess it's really not a path, is it? Alright, so, what's with all the demons down here? So, I have 2... Oh, excuse me. I've got 2 paths. Maybe I'll wait until... the moon's... It's full. There we go. Sliding slash! Hi, slimes. So I heard that if you talk to them when the moon is like this, they're a lot easier and more willing to join you.
Yeah, I'm feeling sky high. That moon makes me feel like I could do anything.
Demon seems to be in good spirits because we have the full moon.
So what's the deal? You want me to join you?
Let's see. Some HP? Fine. Just not a lot. Oh, 29. That's still a good chunk. A medicine? Yeah, go right ahead. I don't care for medicine. That's a lot of maca. I think you've had enough.
There we go.
Now, why do we have a path going down here? Oh, hi. Yes.
Grant me more Magatsui.
Anything hiding over here in the rocks? It appears to be a no. Oh, wait. What's this? What's that? Who's this? Ah! Aha! Take a look at this. Oh, I thought it was a floating thing. Let's see, it depicts a demon who long ago expended all of his magic for the decisive battle with God himself. However, in spite of that, the demon could not defeat him and was likely petrified as divine punishment. Nonetheless, it seems that some of the demon's power still remain, even after turning to stone. Oh, shit, that must be a really strong demon then. By absorbing this power into yourself, you'll be able to strengthen your own demons? Well, why wouldn't I? Oh, it's like a free level up! For everybody! I mean, you didn't really need to get that much vitality. Dormon, yeah, chance of incurring sleep. I think I'd rather try. I'd wait until I get the charm foe.
Yes.
Recarm. Ooh. Ooh. Yes. Yes. Please give. 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 To woohoo! To you too, buddy. You know what? We have a lot of healers, so we'll just get rid of Dia and get Mazan. Force shard, nice. A true power leaves a lasting legacy. You're truly worthy of carrying mine forward. Hey, nice. More free essence. You learned a new cool little skill! Pouncing Claw. 2 to 3 physical, weak physical attacks. Weak physical to one foe. That's just a flat up upgrade. Do I really need to bribe you? Oh, Lifestone. Yeah, well, I'll take it. Strength and Vitality. Ooh. Okay. Hi, mermaids. Everything okay here? Powerful demon, we should proceed with caution. So then we go back and save. Because I don't want to have to do even as little as I've done again. Actually, oh, I almost ran into you. Look at the map. What is down there? That's a lot of items. You know what? Let's go take a look at the items. Bum 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 bum. Hey, more Magatsui. And even more. Is there anything hiding behind here? No me man hiding here? I can't even climb up. Lame. Hi. Why are you guarding the path? Hey, buddy. There we go. I thought I got over you. Apparently, I did not. It's gathering Magatsuhi. I wonder if I could actually take him down in one hit. Well, not one hit, but one turn. What were you we could do again? Ice. Aramasa. I have to say, I really like that skill. That does a lot of damage. Mbufu. Ndama. Oh, make him ascend. And you? Well, why not? I really can kill him in one turn. As long as you hit hard enough. Here we go. I think I'm actually starting to get tired because I'm starting to make like random weird noises. And that usually happens when I get like when I'm exhausted. I'm hitting wrong buttons all the time. What is that? Oh, this is the Angel Lear, Lay of the Land. Okay. Perform on auto heal quickly, thank you. Anything hiding over here? That's a no. Oh, hi. I almost ran straight into you. I didn't even see you hiding there. Okay, well, there's no items, so I'm assuming that it's on the road then. Oh, hi. Hey, buddy. Follow me, man, nearby. Try finding if you up for it. I think I need to start expanding my demon's skill slots at this rate. Oh, this is just a dead end. Just hiding a meme. Oh, wait, what? Hi? Hi, people? Petra, and what were you called again? Like a Thulok? Oh, Turdok. You still look like you should be from Dragon Warrior. Well, wasn't that just, toasty? It's so off-putting that she has, like, fiery, flaming skulls flying around her head. Are you weak to light? Please be at least something, be weak to light or something. You are not. Zan, please? Yeah, that's where they're weak. I haven't even tested fire or anything like that. I wonder if I could just, like, knock them out. Probably not. Okay, I got one. No crit. Oh, one HP. One HP. Ooh, crits. We don't like crits. Well, we like crits when we dish them out. We hate crits when we receive them. It was a little scary. Not gonna lie. Zan. Just please, just get rid of him. God damn, I love the little animations where they get hit with an elemental attack at the very end. Bursts into leaves, another one burns up, the other one crumbles to dust, shatters. Heal, heal, please heal. Thank you. Anything hiding in here? No, wait, what? Hi! Yes, please, thank you. This is probably going to be an expensive healing trip the next time we goat high. The next time we go to a Gustav. Ever see building implode? Bring them down nice and clean. This place need to implode. Be a lot nicer. I still think it's creepy that their heads are just an exposed geode. Man, this is quite the long path. And I still have to check the other side plus going up. On why is there a hand? Really? Garm is here. No. I think that's Garm. Go on, jump, jump. Yes. That's a fair amount of cash. I will gladly accept that. Statue of a large demon. Absorb it. Yes, please. Make my demon stronger. Hey, more to magic. Marin Karin. Damn it, I actually wanted to keep Rako Kaja. So you are done getting skills, so are you. Hey, free lifestone. Neko Shogun. And Patra. Nah, I always have access to items. Hello, Tsuchigumo. Oh, I didn't realize that you had Mazio. Elect Gem. Ooh. Getting some good stuff here. Now let's try looking under here. Maybe we can find something. Yeah, because I primarily explored the left-hand side, but not the right. Nope, where are they then? Oh, they're up here. Understood. Now, is there a way up other than having to run all the way back? Of course. No, you can wait. What are you? I mean, like, seriously, what is that? Start down the line. Start with Zio. Sin. Shin. Huh. Okay, so it's not weak against lightning. Are you weak to ice? You are not weak to ice, but we almost killed one. How much health do you still have left? You have 64. I'm not confident that I'd be able to beat it. To sleep with ye. Never mind that, I actually can now with Aramasa. That's what I want to see. Now, if I remember correctly, I was amping up my agility, and then I was going to up my strength. Where is this? Wait, where did you come from? Kitty? Oh. Loki left, only to be replaced by Mystique. Not bad. You're weak to fire. I have to remember that. Angel, can you please put this one out of its misery? Pretty good. Yeah, let's put him to sleep. I can't think I can recruit it now that it's been asleep. Oh well. Well, that might have just been a tad bit of overkill. You good girl, Kitty? Hmm? Alright, now am I just gonna get jumped by another one of these things? Hey. This would be nice. Now, can I just. Oh. There we go, jump. Oh! I didn't even see that there! I didn't even see it! Please, please, please let me go first. Yes!
This'll do.
I have to say. Okay, you are weak to Zen. Okay, we're good. I have to say, I am, kind of. I think I'm getting lucky. With how many of those I've been encountering. Granted, when we first started playing this, everything was running. Like, everything. Now, is this the year you wanted me to check out? No? Well, sucks for you then. Now, do I have to climb inside? Oh! And I fell. Okay, what are you cackling about? Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Duh. Uh-huh. And we have agility incense. That's not actually bad. Although I will fully admit, I have a little bit of a bad habit about like holding on to everything in a game until, you know, it turns out the game is over and there's no reason why I should be holding on to them. So how do I get this? I didn't even see that Magatsui. Okay, I got more birds chasing me. Nope, bye. How do I get in that building? Right? Because it's inside of a building? Bye. Nope, not dealing with you. Oh, it's that item. Never mind. Never mind. Just keep a running, just keep a running.
Hey, hey, hey! Hey,
And it's a battle. Alright. So. You burn? Yeah, Petra no like the fire. Boo-foo, boo-foo. 56 damage. Now what are you weak to again? That's it, just ice?
Judgment.
Well, we'll just attack then. Yeah, we're making some pretty good progress on you. Okay, we got a crit. We did not, but we did a significant amount of damage. Down to 1 HP. Come on, even you've got to be able to kill this. There you go. So are you going to go from Angel to Archangel? I wonder if there's evolutions in this game, like there was a Nocturne. Hey! Hi there. Hey, buddy. You okay? Being under road's kinda scary, no? Hang chandelier. Make a price brighter, yeah? I mean, like, look at this. Its head is just an exposed crystal geode. Wait, I never realized that. But is it lantern just a... It's just a pendulum crystal? Okay. You obtained 5 glory. I guess I never really did check that side now, did I? And why don't we just pour it back? Now, let us do a little bit of housekeeping. You know, selling stuff, healing, seeing what else we can fuse. No, I want to sell all. Only 705, not as much as I was hoping for. No, I have to buy some more spy glasses. I ran out. I used them all.
Welcome.
I think I may be calling it a stream after I'm done with my housekeeping here. Spyglass. Nope, I want the spyglass. Wow, you can get a lot of them, huh? 5. 5 will be good.
Say thanks. Need anything else?
I don't think so. I don't think I've done my healing yet. There we go. Now we'll hit the World of Shadows. Maybe I can get myself another.
Welcome to the.
Another, Yeah, I want to register first before I do anything else. First and foremost. And Apothesis, Lurk Miracle. These would be kind of good to have. No, I don't have enough. I'm off by 10. No, I wanted to back up. Thank you. Demon Fusion. What can we get? Sars is level 16. Huh. Have. I could get a Bicorn. Earthis. So that's the giant thing that tried to step on me. What can I... Oh, really? Kodama. You know what? I haven't really been using Tsuchikomo. Sure. Ooh. And Tarukaja, probably.
Yes.
Is this demon to your liking?
All right, there we go. Hello there.
I am the element Earthis.
Inugami, I think, is new. Aquian. Yeah, I think we'll be calling it here for the day. Alright. Oh, thank you for coming, Fury. It's always appreciated to have you come. So, in the meantime, while I am preparing to save, let us look for somebody who we can raid today. Let's see who's on. And double save, because you can never save enough. Oh, there really isn't anybody too much on today. Well, Fury, do you have a recommendation for somebody who we can go see? She's a bit bigger. I mean, hey, I'm up for meeting new people. So yeah. You don't know Bannerick too well? Let's see here. You don't know Bannerick too well, but he's playing Fear. Like you. Oh, that's right. You were playing Fear. You know what? Let's actually try to, Yeah, I was gonna say, I was gonna think about, Vivica too. So, let us do that then. Amnesia? Oh, Amnesia? Oh, yes, please. Thank you for the recommendation, Fury. I love Amnesia. Well then, once again, thank you so much, everybody, for coming. So in the I will be on tomorrow, probably with a little bit of Death Road to Canada. So until then, in the meantime, I'll catch you in the next one. See you later.